2017 Yamaha YZ250FX Off-Road Racing Test. Since its debut 2015, the Yamaha YZ250FX has proved itself to be the best that Japan has to offer when it comes to quarter-liter off-road competition bikes. We love the meaty power delivery, great handling, and the anything suspension so much that the 2017 Yamaha YZ250FX has become our go-to bike for just about everything from tight single track to white open desert racing. The YZ250FX does it all. We rode and raced the YZ250FX almost completely stocked, with the most significant performance mod being the obligatory stock steering stabilizer that we outfit to every off-road motorcycle we race. An Enduro engineering template and cyclocarry bound handguards added necessary protection to the YZ250FX. To keep us legal, a Yamaha TYTR by MMF Power Core 4 muffler with a USX approved spark corrector installed. To make sure everything ran smoothly, we have a Yamaha TYTR power tuner on hand. After the stock Dunlops wore out, we ran with Dunlop GMX at 81 and 10 bar was shallow II tires. To keep them inflated, we used Bridgestone Ultra Heavy Duty inner tubes. Racing is expensive, so we aim to get the most out of the stock components and use the money saved to fund entry fee and transportation costs. We used Bellray products exclusively, and kept detailed notes that have serviced. The YZ250FX proved to be an excellent platform to race on a budget. First off, the power delivery is so strong that it feels like a cheater bike at times, with more torque than your standard 250cc four-stroke and great on top over red as well. The KYDS assist fork is legendary for their progression and their ability to stay up in the stroke, soaking up small bumps as well as providing the ability to steam the tops of deep hoops. We love them dot keeping the suspension sat at 105mm was key to overall balance and damping action. When not racing, we made adjustments when adventure riding with a backpack, that way we could still rail turn without losing front end grip, even when fully laden. Unfortunately, the KYD fork also has a reputation for leaky fork seals, so we replaced the stock seals and wipers with SJF seals and 5W Bellray high performance fork oil. Even after 20 hours for punishment, which is beyond the factory service limit, we haven't experienced any leaks and the damping action hasn't deteriorated. The stock clutch has survived well past its expected life too, due in large part to the Bellray Exit Synthetic Ester for T10W50 engine oil we've swapped over to add the first oil change. Each oil change was routine. There were minimal metal shavings clinging to the magnetic drain plug. The engine oil service interval is 7.5 hours, and we found that to be about right, especially given the fact that the oil capacity is a mere 850cc. With the reverse cylinder layout of the Yamaha engine, the air cleaner is located up top where you expect to see the fuel tank. This keeps it very clean and dry in the nastiest conditions, be it silt or creek crossings. In fact, it stayed so clean that we typically cleaned the air filter when it was time to change the oil, just to keep fresh Bellray foam filter oil on the Yamaha TYTR Performance High Flow Air Filter. We did find that in tight single track racing we were overheating the rear brake. New OEM cast and Bellray racing brake fluid put a stop to brake fade and cooking the rear brake. Likewise, Bellray super clean chain loop actually allowed us to get nearly the whole season out of the stock chain and sprockets. Even after pressure washing, the great wax finish from the chain loop was intact, very impressive. Our favorite memory of riding the 2017 Yamaha YZ250FX was showing up in a dry and dusty desert national race with the bike completely caked in mud from riding the previous day in the forests of Northern California. With no more preparation than adjusting tire pressure, we put the YZ250FX on the box and had to withstand questions and comments from the other desert racers like, "Where was the mud hole? I must have missed it." We're going to miss having the 2017 Yamaha YZ250FX at our beck and call, as it has truly proved itself to be a very competitive and versatile machine, a complete blast to ride, and virtually bulletproof over the long haul.